Hello everyone. Today I want to show you some little project which I made in the last days and which some people inspired me to make. So the first is this little ornament on Christmas tree. This ornament inspired me, made Eileen from the toilet paper. Inside this ornament you see a little tree, Christmas tree, and so this is gold flowers, and he looks like this. I also made this my decorate Christmas tree. Just a corner of paper. Inside the corner is old newspaper. This is just bottle cap and bottle, plastic bottle, and I decorate for this. I don't know. And this is my tree. Christmas tree. I also made some tickets inspired for Gina Arendt, and after I saw video Eileen, which he made tickets and other people, and I make tickets I made from the music paper. This is luck. This is art. This is dreams. This is love. This is life. This is joy, and this is moment. Okay. Also, I made some little book. This is something like a notebook, just not special, but this is the page I collage some paper in this package. I put some card. This notebook I made from the gray paper. And made handmade washi tape and some decorate from some stamps. I stamped tell you, not special, but decorate also some magazine page photo, something like morning, day, evening, and the people, not, and the last pages is the packet and also some card for journaling on. This is a first card from Gina Arendt's me mail this card. Okay. And yesterday evening I finished my next junkie journal. And this is how it look. The jungle book. Jungle journal. Cover I made from the cover of video video cassette. Show you from this old video cassette glue together and glue cardboard and we have a cover from the junk journal. Okay, my journal have two signature, you see, and this closed by something this. I just decorate this strips of fabric so I down the camera on table. So this is a package I made. This I write fly in the world of inspiration. In this packet I put some tag which mailed me Gina and Lori. One tickets of which I made and flowers which mail me Rhonda. So this is my package and feathers, and this is some like card for journaling, and this is my page, not special, but this is paperback. Inside is card for journaling, and I put one in this. I decorate my junkie journal from stamps and fascicate elements for magazine. This is cut for little cut for journaling. This is Tickets Dreams. This is stickers which mail me Gina Arens. I put in this, and this is my first card which I made from the glue book pages together. And this is I put in this package, this card. This ticket's life, butterfly, and card for journaling. This is also stickers which mail me Gina. This I fascicate. This piece may mail me Shannon. I put on this how decorate. All piece of paper, photo for magazine, leaves. Tickets love. Next part of paperback. Card package inside is just paper from journaling. Washi tape which mail me Rhonda. Some invitation card and this piece of paper mail me Rhonda. I glue on this page. This in this page tickets moments. Rhonda, Shannon Green, Rhonda, Rhonda. Some stamps. Another package, paper from journaling, something like this. Two paper. Tickets, joy. How you see, this journal have many space to write. Package. This card, some to write, journaling, and this space to. Booklets, little. This is another card for journal. And paper for journaling. Paper for journaling. And another package looks like this. This is flowers which made Rhonda, and this was list what be in a package Rhonda. I made a package in this journal, and this is some card for journaling, I tell you, not special journal, but many space to write, not much space to photo, and I shut up in this size. Close my journal, something like this, and I have. So I suppose you like my creation, and you write the comments to the bottom on this video, and tomorrow is the last day of this year, and I maybe I made the last tomorrow I made the last video, so I wait to comment for you this my little project, and to the next video tomorrow. Bye.